Hello friends, in this video I will show you how to change the order of a list view in ascending or descending. Let's take a look on demo how it works, then I will show you how to achieve it. I will add some records here. Now our records by default is sorted in ascending. And whenever I'm pressing this button, it will change the order and it is now in descending order. So let's go ahead and jump in code and see how we can achieve this. Okay, here we have all our items inside this list of items. And when I'm pressing this little icon for sort, it will change the sort from ascending to descending. Since all our items are stored inside a list view, we can achieve it easily by reverse. I will show you two ways. First way is reversing the list view, but there is a problem with this doing or using this reverse. Let's first try this reverse, then I will show you a better way of that. So we are assigning the reverse into a variable, then later on by pressing that button I will change the variable value to true or false so that it change the order for the list view. I will make a boolean value for this reverse up here in the class. And by default it is false. And whenever I press the icon for the sort, I want to set state and I want to change the order to not order. It means if order is false, it will change it to true, and if it is true, it will change it to false. So let's save our program and see what is our result. Here when we have the list, all of them in ascending order. When I'm pressing this, it will make it descending. Like you see, the last item is now first. But the problem here is whenever I'm pressing this, it will take the focus also to the last item in the list view. As you can see again, here we are in first at top of our list view. When I'm pressing it, it will reverse it and take our focus in this one, which was the first one. So to overcome this problem, I will use another sorting technique, which is I will not use this reverse of list view. But what I will do is, since we have all our items and data stored inside this item, which is list, we can directly, by pressing that button, we can directly reverse all items in here and then show it into the list view. How we can do that, I will show you here. Inside this set state, I will do like items. Item dot reversed, but I have to assign this dot to list. Be careful to convert this back to list, because whenever each item is reversed, it is not a type of list. So convert it to list and assign it back to item. Also put this inside the set state so that you are assigning it to the item. Now if we save it, this time whenever we are pressing the button, it will just change the order for our list, but it will not take the focus to the last item. So that's it. This is how you can achieve the sorting items in ascending or descending. If you like the video, don't forget to press that like button and subscribe to the channel, and I will see you in the next video.